Yeah, 146, next right.
Copy that.
Corner, Randy, you'll need the left lane for 146 north.
Yeah, we're all together.
Okay. My company pays me by the mile, by the actual mile instead of the routed mile.
Look at that big windmill. See, we have windmills here too, Harry.
We got it.
Now this boat's actually headed up to Maine. So we're taking, we're on 290 now, we're taking 290 to 495, up to 95 into New Hampshire, and then we're cutting them loose in, at the main line. You got it. I may as well stay in the middle here till we get up around 190. It gets kind of crazy on the ramps here.
Bad boy. That was a bad little detour, you know?
No, that was actually better than I thought. 20 still kind of sucks in places, but yeah, that was pretty good.
Take this to 26B to get on 495.
Yeah, that's pretty much where the road ends. That's going to be another left-hand exit.
Yes, sir, it will be.
Driving to rush hour.